The 1st Battalion, the Suffolk Regiment, had good reason to march proudly through Kuala Lumpur on their way to the station. For the Suffolks have a magnificent record, having put out of action nearly 200 terrorists during their service in Malaya. In the station, General Sir Gerald Templer, the High Commissioner, first greeted the Sultan of Selangor. Then, with the Malay ruler, he went to say goodbye to the troops. The Suffolks, we may be sure, were happy enough to be going home after 3.5 years in the country. They'd certainly earned their leave and are due for a great welcome in Britain. News from the jungle.